ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Only one way to find out.
So come through the planetarium.
We
gotta secure that ordnance.
The third rock in power may not be the center of our universe. So far, it is the only planet that can support life as we know. In the vast reaches of space, it is irrational to think that our little planet is the only race capable of creating. That many of the elements found on Earth could only be created from the existence of a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system sustains life,
I'm going to go.
I'm out of ammo!
Evidenced by these images. At one point, more than 330 meters to one third of the Martian surface. Ascendant evidence of more recent water flows as well, ranging from gullies to dry rivers to deep, what appear to be ancient lake beds. Present on the surface of Mars that could only have been formed in a liquid water environment. Today, water can be found on Mars largely as ice at the Martian North Pole. Although small quantities exist as water vapor in the thin Martian atmosphere, there is grime in the Martian soil.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
Must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes.
Munitions factory is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance.